and gentlemen, I think my brain just committed suicide. I can feel it bleeding.